What's up, guys? Josiah here. Today we're doing a hybrid style workout specifically for busy guys, guys who don't have a lot of time to hit the gym or maybe are stuck at home working from home with minimal equipment. Today's workout is going to be based on dumbbells and body weight. So mostly upper body focus, shoulders, chest, back, a little bit of arms, a little faster pace, so something you can get in and out of the gym in like 30 to 45 minutes. And one of those workouts you can do wherever you are, whatever gym you are in, whether it's a hotel, home, or your normal gym. So let's get after it. Upper body focused hybrid workout. Let's go.
Like, I gotta go wherever I go, go and pray, I'm a family.
All right, so this time, this next round for this tri-set, three exercises in a row, gonna do the same back exercise, but we're gonna mix up the bicep and tricep movements. So I'll show you what I'm gonna do as we get into it. But this is just a quick tip. If you have a short amount of time, but you like variety, just do one set of certain group exercises and throw in a couple new accessory movements on the next round. So give that a shot next time you're crunched for time. Let's go.
I'm in push-ups.
So that's today's workout. If you have more time, you can do things like mobility and abs. But personally, I like to do that stuff on my days in between my main workouts. I don't want to feel crunched for time to the point where I sell myself short when it comes to the bread and butter stuff, the dumbbells, the body weight, and the muscle groups that I'm trying to develop, in this case, upper body. Do the ab stuff. We have tons of videos. You can check out more on my channel. Do the mobility work, but understand that you don't have to save time for that. You can do that on your days in between. That's today's workout video. If you like these kind of videos, if you want to see more full workouts so you can follow along, just leave a comment below. Let me know if this style is what you want to see, because I'll do a ton more. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and I'll talk to you in the next video. Peace.